just a fool's smile. She couldn't, I don't know why. Could it be that it's all over? Such a short love affair. I feel it so unfair. But what can I do to keep this love so true? The feelings can't be gone. We've only just begun. Why must we end it? I feel we should go on, 'cause I can feel the fires warm, the sparks of love that keep it shining on. I'll be standing here. It's not too late to change your mind. Why must we end it? I feel we should go on, 'cause I can feel the fires warm, the sparks of love that keep it shining on.
Kaibigan, hawak-hawak ko na ang mga envelope kung saan nakalista ang pangalan ng mga nanalo. Umpisa natin sa third place winner, Ogi.
Bubuksan ko?
Buksan mo at basahin mo na. Third prize, third place winner, winning
Richard Villanueva.
Gaining for this person, 40,000 pesos.
40,000.
Second placer in the 6th annual Fe Espanlillo Scholarship Awards is
Teresa Garcia.
Sabi mo pa
Aside from winning 50,000 pesos, it is my pleasure to announce that Wingard Tracy is once again offering the first place winner of this contest a launching concert at the Music Hall.
All right.
First place!
Ito na po.
In the 6th annual P.S. Manlillo Scholarship Awards goes to
Ian Gomez!
Ian Gomez! Hey!
Congratulations, Ian.
The lines were...
Now, may we call back on stage all our guest performers tonight, and may we ask all the OPM members who are here attending to join us, as well as we end tonight by singing our OPM theme song. Until next year, tayo pong lahat ay magsama-sama.
Sama-sama sa hirap ang buhay.